Sure. You're a visiting scholar at Rutgers University.
Yes.
What are you teaching there right now?
Actually, I'm not teaching. I'm doing some research work with a center named the CEMIC Center. Mainly what we do is in terms of emergency management system. And we are trying to find out people's reflection on different topics. For example, Hurricane Katrina. What is the effect of that? Do they like what happened? Don't they like what happened? How can they interact? There is some other research that we are doing and try to making a communication between individuals. For example, I have Ike coming in, and I have a house that can host several individuals. I can post on my blog and say, you know what, guys, I have a spot. If you want to crash in, come over. So it creates another communication channel between the citizens, and we're trying to exploit that so that we can provide that back to the citizens in terms of emergency. So it's a larger project that we are doing with Rutgers
sure.
University. Yes.
Check that out. I'm a Hurricane Katrina victim.
All right,
yes.
Here we go.
She is.
I was
right.
Can I ask a question?
Please.
So when you